One student bought a bag for me with her mother's money, and when I found out about it, I immediately gave her a refund, and the cost of making the bag was borne by me alone. I think as a student you should study hard. If you want to buy a bag, you can use the money you earn from your part-time job to buy it, so that the bag you buy can be taken with peace of mind, and I don't need people to support my business in this way. Do you think I'm doing the right thing?